My comments was on the curriculum.
Kind of?
Diversity.
Diversity.
So, especially in the north, we don't have focused curriculum on psychology, sociology, and philosophy. And in the south, I know that some schools, not every one of them, is they are selecting four or five courses, which is much more focused. But there is no like diversity education if you are not having sociology classes or something like that. So in Cyprus, we need to come up with the idea of like diversity or human rights or philosophy, peace education philosophy courses, both in the north and south, because in the primary schools or high schools, both Ministry of Education need to have to come up with the don't forget ideas. And now it's time for them to work on how to shape a much global, much diverse, much peaceful context inside the curriculum. That was my issue.
Questions?
So essentially your title is lack of diversity.
Yes.
Not diversity.
Yes. Okay. Yes.
Okay. So parenthesis. Before you ask your question, parenthesis about the methodology. I'm not very strict today because we are not also 20 people like the methodology demands. But what Harry did now, he violated the methodology. Because one of the characteristics of the methodology is that it's in your own words. We are not allowed to change your text. But of course he did it in good faith, in the sense that it was not a real answer to the question, because it was not a challenge, I mean the lack of, he tried to help. But this is always very difficult when you are a facilitator, how to decide when to intervene and when to not. Especially if there is something that will be a problem in the horizon, like if you don't formulate it as a challenge, it's going to be a problem later. So he tried to help you. But when we are training facilitators, we are training them to try not to do that, but maybe to do it in a way that doesn't sound invasive or forcing you to change your title. Or there is also one of the seven rules of this game is the rule of protecting the authenticity of the author. So if somebody suggests him to change the wording, I should go immediately to him and say, my role is to protect you. Mm-hmm. You only change it if you want. It's your idea, you do what you want with your idea. It's like making him feel nice that nobody's going to impose him a change. But of course you will understand that the syntactical suggestion makes sense and he will accept it, but at least he will feel like I'm protected, I mean my own words. Now, Sophia, you can ask your question.
I wanted to ask about, you said diversity, the lack of diversity classes or sociology is a challenge that I'm not sure if I'm going into solutions now, but I'm wondering if this could be or should be actually a cross-cutting value instead of something that needs to be taught through a specific curriculum or a specific course.
I think I don't know. They should be like doing, for example, in the north, they have school days like festivals, and they should like pick up a date at least to have a session about diversity. And diversity combines multiculturalism, multi-ethnicism, gender, and all these relevant fields. So I think as a group we can apply to ombudspersons of the both sides and try to work on Ministry of Education's position on the on diversity or peace education, because they were really good at dividing the society and implementing these ideas. Now it's time to work on gender diversity and peace education.
Okay. Any other question? Thank you.
Okay.